The Michigan Good Food Fund says it's financed more than $10 million to make sure people across the state have access to healthy food. The group says the money will also help spur economic growth through the creation of stores, cafes, and food processing centers.